India is in the midst of multiple transformations. We are an old civilization, but a young people. In the first half of the 21st century, we will have the largest young population in any country of the world. It is crucial to harness the energy of our young people and use it to make our country a developed society. Education is fundamental to this effort, calling for both access to education and quality of education.